I may have touched the screen with my